My new natural type name is Victor.
So my new, so my video is just gonna be a rematch of the only if you watch.
Are we gonna do the? You already have Destiny downloaded and everything. Okay. Oh, it's just that dead body to get her. No, it's fine. All you gotta do is like steal his account, you know. Starts off like Advanced Warfare. Like, did you guys ever play the Advanced Warfare campaign? And it's like the pod. Am I the only one that plays campaigns for the game?
Wait, wait.
Okay, that's what's starting right now on top of this campaign.
Oh, yeah.
I played this for just the tutorial even though I did play multiplayer. For like ever. Holy crap, I just woke up in like that pod. I wouldn't be able to do this. Being inside of a pod and a drop like that.
Can you imagine? Wait, is that her? Is that Tiger Pearl?
No, it's like a pillow. My mom bought it, I see it. I don't know.
They may have some serious swag. She's actually IQ. Respect.
Yeah, it's really funny though.
I haven't been to IKEA since I lived in California, just 4 years ago.
Yeah, I haven't been to IKEA in a while.
When your little brother is sneezing, so you try and bless you like 3 times.
Holy crap. This game is awesome. I'm already enjoying this campaign.
Just like your mom. Oh, boosted.
Yeah, and go to my YouTube channel and this video, and that's
go to my YouTube channel.
When's the last time you uploaded, Joe?
Actually, not that long ago.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna like pause in the middle of a campaign just so
I'm gonna pause in the middle of my map just so people know that I'm paused. Parents be like, why don't you pause your game? Mom,
is your name still Son of Kratos?
Nah,
or do you change your name like every week?
I don't know how to change my name every week because I get stopped, but it's Reborn.
What's your name?
Reborn. And that's
Reborn.
It.
Reborn.
Reborn.
Looking nice and yesy. Oh yeah, so that's how King Crimson works.
Yeah. That's like the last video I made.
That's just trash. What the frick is that?
Yeah, for sure.
I'm playing hard difficulty, oh yeah. Alright, so Jalen, go to my YouTube channel and look at like the last video I uploaded and that sums up time holds for you, you know?
I'm gonna need you to wait a little bit because of you know. Right now I'm using my phone.
Holy crap! A titan just landed right in front of me, and it's stepping on the bad dudes.
If you guys want, I could... Okay, after you guys are done still playing now, I could still play the universe too if you guys want.
Oh yeah, wait bro, wait, can we play 2-player?
Yeah.
Bro, do you wanna burst each other? With the universe?
Dude. Yeah, sure, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, do you wanna do it?
Alright,
just let me finish
this fight first.
First mission. Because I don't wanna leave any of this.
Oh my gosh. I lost my character.
I feel like my dad has to be on the couch.
Oh, this is the real party?
Guys, this is the OG squad right here. Only if Jeffrey was here. I'm depressed. So I'm gonna invite everybody on my friends list!
Hey, look, it's me. Every time I get hit by something.
And then there was 4. I was doing this.
Oh
You guys really make my day. Make me stupid, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
Like, if I saw Aiden, I'm like really bored sometimes. Most of the time. But with you guys, I'm like, I stay there for 100.
Yeah, I'm getting just kicked right now.
Remember when I used to turn me up, Kush?
Oh,
I was like, turn me up, Kush, I was in chat. remember we got that? Yeah, I don't
fucking want to. Alright, Ethan, you finish your thing?
Remember when I used to say, he has no-
I used to say that all the time. Ethan, you finish your thing?
What happened?
Sean, what do you want? Did you finish your
I
thing?
I can't hear you, cause- Did I finish my- No, I'm not done with the- I'll tell you when I finish it.
Alright, cause I just hit rematch on accident.
Okay.
Cause you know.
Wait, can more than one share play be happening at a time?
I don't know. Oh.
You guys really need to get this guy.
This is like, this happens when you first have Fallout. It downloads the update.
Yo, I got addicted to Fallout.
Of course you did.
Did I already tell you guys why?
No.
Oh, so when I went out to get them, I went up to New York last week. Yeah. When I went to my cousin's house, she didn't even know that she had Fallout. And I was looking at her and I was like, and I like downloaded it and I was playing. And then at first I was like, hey, and she was like, you can take that home. You need to bring it. My
boss.
Sweet, you know? And like, I'm all like, alright, and I'm like totally digging it, and she's sitting down watching me play, cause like, she doesn't even play games. Like, she'll have the game, and she won't play it at all.
Wow.
And then freaking, when I'm playing it, you know, I'm addicted to it, it's the only thing I can do over there, and I'm like, not on the streets of heat. And then, so, like, when I go to leave, I like, grab it, and then she's like, oh, I want it now. I'm like, what? Like, I got pretty mad. She didn't know that. I was like, she didn't even know that like, I had to download the entire game. Like, she didn't even, like, when I downloaded it, she was like, what game are you playing? And I was like, Fallout. She was like, what's Fallout? I was like, what?
Yeah.
I told Dave that I was saying
twice. Are you kidding me right now?
Her house, and if I find a game that I'm starting to like, I'm not gonna play it around her. Cause she liked it just when she started. Once just when she was watching me play it around her.
So
I told her,
I was like, just grab it and go.
So I told her, if I come back in May and if you're not done with the side in the side quest I'm on right now, I'm taking the game.
No way.
She finished that side quest and then didn't do any more.
Yeah, because. Hey! So like, if she's not done with that side quest, by the next time I go to New York, which is in May, I'm taking the game. I told her, I was like, because like, she's my younger cousin. She's like 12. So I could tell her what to do, I don't care. So like, yeah. I was talking to her. No! Titanfall 2? Why? I'm like... Yeah, so I'm gonna like, if she's not done with that one side quest that I'm on,
Not just any side quest. The one side quest.
Because I know that she's not gonna finish the side quest because it's my cousin.
Finishes the side quest.
You know how salty I'm gonna be.
Beats the entire story and all the DLC.
No, I told her side quest, and then I told her if you're not done with at least half the story.
I could beat
the game in a week. Her and her dad love Uncharted 4, and they still haven't beat Uncharted 4 the dad.
That's a disgrace.
I'm like, and they got the Collector's Edition 2, with like the statue and everything. I'm like, and you call yourself an Uncharted fan?
Yeah, I wanna bet you like that. Oh, don't imagine.
Yo, but like, they're moving, bro, like, I'm about to sneak up on these dudes. They're from a melee attack. Let's try this out. Double stomp Jack Unction Press Effect again in there. Awkward just cracked his neck. Now punch you off the melee in this game is the most satisfying thing.
Oh
like,
no,
they
Titanfall.
Go flying. Bro, and like look up all melee takedowns.
In Titanfall?
In the game. Titanfall 2, they're all extremely cool. Like, all of them. Like, not a single one is like, well, except for the one that you get like, when you first start the game, obviously.
Oh, now they want to get in.
I'm going melee only right now and I just died. Where's she here?
She's gonna be gone. Forever. Okay, go on, I get it, you like shooting.
Yo, Jalen, go to my YouTube channel and look at the video.
Hold on, I'm in this very intense fight.
Peer pressure the crap out of you.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, now you're back. Alright. Took you forever.
Yeah. You didn't miss anything, it's just me trying to peer pressure Jalen. It's like, yeah. Get views on my YouTube channel, you know? It'd be taken. That's what makes you special cartoons.
Yeah.
Talking about this. I love those. Because they're so gory and stuff. It's just so funny.
Wow, that's the only reason you like them.
You're so
yeah, funny. How did you get girls, you faggot?
Wait, you just said that.
Is that the only one who ever watched Happy Tree Friends?
No.
Me?
When I was younger? Exactly, like my mom walked in on me watching me. And she flipped.
My mom just walked away.
My mom was like, you can't watch it, low-key kept watching it.
Did you have like Yahoo?
What? Did you just say Yahoo?
Yeah.
Get out.
Like the other moving emojis.
Yes.
They talk to you so funny.
Yeah.
The emoji movie.
Bro, that movie got cancelled. And it's like the funniest thing.
Thank goodness.
Yeah. It got cancelled because of the backlash.
As you can see, I'm an emoji. Specifically, the meh emoji.
I like when he sat here doing nothing. I tried to get into watchdog. Yeah.
Cause you know why I didn't work the season? Cause you season. It's all your fault season.
What did you see?
Exactly, Jalen. It's the first her first day at spring break. She's gonna remember it like this.
Good. That's what she gets for not giving me sushi.
What the heck? Really?
I didn't even know this was gonna. I didn't even know you even had done. You did all that already. And had I known, I probably still would have done it. So nothing would have changed.
So your color was blue, huh?
Racist.
I thought that Jalen was black. Jalen.
But
I'm an Alabama.
Oh, I messed up.
I don't drink, I don't curse. You know, I was in the front of the bus.
Oh my god. Don't think, you better not be singing what I think you are.
You know what I'm singing when you think I'm singing, because you know.
Oh my god. I wasn't even born in Alabama.
The Emoji Movie is my favorite movie. I'm making fun of you.
Oh my god, you can definitely watch that.
No, get that cancer out of you. Daniel, it's gonna transfer some to Jeffrey at our school.
You know that emoji that's talking to the trailer?
Specifically the meh emoji.
He's like, hey guys.
He's like, ooh, yeah. Child.
Yeah. Alright, he's gonna get easier. Ooh, child, he's
getting
harder.
What the heck?
Ooh, child.
Goku, stop try harder. Goku, let Goku kill you.
Someday, you walk in the rays of a beautiful sun.
Ephraim, did we ask for a musical number?
I'm like dancing in my room.
Oh my god.
Even why?
You gotta do it. You can make a good kid.
Do y'all still remember the story of that kid who got Destiny, like, and then he game shared and it got deleted?
Remember the story of the black kid who ruined and the entire first day of spring break?
You know, I'm getting tired of you, Ephraim.
This is the
case. Joke.
No, but do y'all seriously remember that that whole story?
I don't know how.
Really?
It's my favorite story.
Lies.
Hit circle. Like.
Hit circle, and hit X.
Wait.
Wait.
I'm sorry.
Didn't you have Fallout?
Huh?
Never.
Didn't you have Fallout?
Never.
Yeah, but like I don't have a download.
She never had Fallout.
Vagina.
You gotta hit X, Dan. You gotta hit X.
Oh. But that's not the hair.
Yeah, you gotta select the hair.
No.
Well, would you look at that?
No. Nobody can do this. Feeling like I do. Nobody can do this. There's no such thing as normal in Fallout, Daniel. That's where you messed up.
There's no such thing as normal in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, either.
I'll go for this one.
Daniel was like, I'm trying to make him look normal. I was like, that's where you messed up.
I was playing,
and when I went to my cousin's house, I was like, since I'm not gonna take this game home, I'm just gonna make a character. And like, I made my character so ugly.
You don't have to keep saying your story.
I'm eating cereal, so.
Oh, now I want cereal, Daniel.
I had oatmeal for lunch.
I get kamikaze flashbacks.
Vietnam flashbacks.
Back in my day, we didn't crash our plane. People, we crashed our freaking, you know, I don't know where I'm going with this.
I don't know either.
I forget it.
Let's just play some Call of Duty.
Oh boy, memories.
See, back in my day, Call of Duty had zero jump pack boosters.
Back in my day, when we played Call of Duty, we would say, hey, it's like Arthur's song starts playing.
Every time we played
Arthur.
Arthur.
And I said, hey,
oh
hey,
my
what
gosh.
A wonderful time today.
Kill yourself.
What is that from?
Arthur, he just
Arthur.
Said it.
Yes, it's my show.
Hey, what a wonderful time to play. Are you stunned? Please be stunned. I don't know.
BT, stop complaining and let me insert this figure.
Please be stunned. Oh no, I'm dead.
What are you doing, Steven?
Wait, I might live.
I don't even know. I forgot.
Go to the door. Or you're like the baby.
Am I gonna live? Am I gonna live?
Yes, he's gonna
live. I live for another round.
I can't open the door.
There we Find go. Me where the wild things are.
You've been expecting me.
You've been expecting you. Okay, what I need is to you not to super attack me. Right.
Alright, we both
do that. And then you do that. Ethan, you finished it or no?
No, I'm still doing it. This is almost the ending.
Oh, I mean, there's. Oh, I forgot the sharp line anyways. I just want to go back. Wait, you say fags or facts?
Huh.
Alright. What's the name?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. com.
No, that's a bad name. Don't. No, don't.
I am the master.
Whatever. Yeah, I guess.
No, make her name. Make her name be Top Weeaboo 2016.
The Titanfall has like the best fluid running, wall running I've ever seen.
You said what, Jim?
Top Weeaboo 2016.
Well, wasn't Titanfall the first game to do wall running?
Spell that D-A-N-I-E-L-O.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's right. No,
wasn't Titanfall the first game to do fall? Yeah,
no. No, wasn't.
Was Titanfall the first game?
Yeah, Titanfall was the first game. Never mind, I'm thinking of another one.
Yeah, I think Titanfall has the best wall run ever I've ever seen in the game.
It's not bad.
And that's how you can play the game.
How many for
strength? Just wall play the game. I want to see you play the game, Steven.
Yeah, you gotta make a character. Huh?
Yeah.
I in a couple of months I'll probably know. No, I've known you guys for a year now. Wow.
Whoa.
That's awesome. Mind blown. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yo, how did that evenly work out?
I have no idea.
Wait, how even tall is Sean? What's your tablet at? What's your tablet at?
Yeah, the name.
Sean.
Okay, give me the charger. I need it. It's at 4. And besides, remember, don't forget, it's still my charger.
No, you could have left it plugged.
Plug it back.
Thanks, guys.
Plug it back in.
I hate the wall running sometimes in this game after I... Yeah, I know.
And then just plug this in.
Oh, yeah, dude, never mind. I love the wall running. Ethan, aka the most bipolar person
in the world. I'm gonna die.
Okay, so.
Whoa, okay.
Whoa! Not sure if that was part of the script. From what I remember. Alright, is this like a mall?
No, this is like sarcastic.
Oh.
I can see him outside already.
Oh boy. Try running with his Rohan.
Drop the meat, come on.
Yeah, no, you tricked me. You said Rohan.
I just want to see some flashes.
Vietnam flashes?
Well, who are the nukes coming from?
Probably, Russia.
Oh.
You're so mean.
Steven, you were like, I want to see... Really no, someone says, obviously someone says something and it sounded like Rohan and I'm like triggered. I want to...
What if I go this way?
No, go!
Get
with the program.
Get with the program!
Yeah, no.
Why are they just standing there?
Yeah, run, come on.
Yeah, Sean, see? Look, that's
have you guys ever had somebody like friend request you on PlayStation and then you like accept it but then you like delete them for your friends just like a couple of days later?
Oh, that's not how many that one uses
features. Hey, look. It's Jeffrey and Daniel arguing over some
No!
Little... Little problem.
Send me a picture of this.
No, Jeffrey, I'm telling you, 12 times 12 is 144,
no,
not 147.
No, no, no.
No! Why?
Well, I'm gonna look at it later.
I already died.
Well, I'm gonna look at it later.
Here, half
material.
I wish I could punch him.
Yo, it's 1 o'clock. Happy New Year.
Feels like
I really feel like I'm dying of old age.
How
but
is the
because I am.
It wasn't time.
Where are you, by the way, Sita?
Steven is filming this right now. He just like plugged his PS4 and like puts his out.
You know, Steven, why don't you even start doing Call of Duty? You need to start taking Call of Duty to these places.
I don't play Call of Duty anymore.
You need to start taking...
It's for nerds, man.
You need to start taking Black Ops 3 with you.
Anything with people I talk to the most play, that's pretty much what I play.
Yeah, Black Ops 3.
That's what... Yeah. I might get back to me tomorrow.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing raids all weekend.
Why are you
doing
raids?
I didn't want to do raids. Yeah. So, why? Because I've been game sharing with David of the FC. No, Yusuf, Steven has it.
Yeah,
it is going to be lit, fam.
Yes,
yo, I just got into my Titan. Oh, and it's so good. Protocol 1 is linked to pilot.
She does, but I'm game sharing, so she has to wait for it.
Yo, why does the robot in Titanfall 2 sound like Optimus Prime?
This guy's all by himself.
But the robot in the main storyline in Titanfall 2 sounds like Optimus Prime.
Don't talk about my friends.
Of course, man. You key robots.
Alright, come on, freeze me so I can make everyone die.
Why? What is wrong?
I've seen this like over 20 times.
What? She's mad, I didn't get the ultimate finish? Oh. I activate the metal core. Ravage. Steven getting rad. Steven getting rad and fighting some rad roaches.
Oh yeah.
We're
back
in the spot. I don't even care.
They know this. Daniel, I'm disappointed in you. I don't even play Fallout and I still know what a rad roach is.
I know. I don't want to look. It's a sad scene.
It's not that sad.
Come on, yay. What's going on?
Well, you see.
Oh, you see. Wait, but why can't you guys do it while Galen's going to Zumba?
How's that like?
Because then he won't even be able to play it.
So, I'm joking.
I think this time I'm going to be able to get on Ivy. I think I'm going to be able to get on Ivy's first one, but Wait, how are you? So how are you? Don't tell me that they just gave him invincibility for no reason. And now he's gonna wreck me. Okay, good. I was gonna say. There's no way that I capped off at one health. Goku.
No.
Guys, guess what? I got a Goku wig.
This guy right here. He's like...
I don't wanna look.
Yeah, you do.
No!
Good. So did I get my boy? Final form Kulair. The best character in the game? I sure did.
Yo, like this.